Making the round.
Hello there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. Here in Avondale, Louisiana, taking a look at TPC Louisiana. Let's crack in.
TPC Louisiana.
Looks like we're going to the fairway.
Stop. Right there. Yes.
And second shot.
Nice little stop.
Coming up.
Come on. Give me a good bounce. Give me a good bounce. Oh, come on.
30.
Dang it. Oh, man. Making sure my mic's working. Hopefully it's working. I don't think it was messed up. It's been messing up more recently. So I figured take the preemptive measures and
this one's looking okay off the tee.
Make sure it's not messed up.
And we got about 225 yards to go from here.
Alright, speed round this guy.
Drop.
It's not dropping. It's gonna roll off.
Okay, here's our third shot.
Dang it. Come on. Damn.
5 feet to go. That's good so far. That one drops. And
go for it.
Second birdie in a row. The makings of a streak, perhaps.
All right. The goal is to not get par on any of them.
And now teeing off on a par four. Okay. We've got about 165 yards to go here.
Didn't need that much, probably. You should be good. Give me a nice little bounce.
Yeah, that'll work. Lining up for the 13-foot putt. Great putt in there for birdie.
Got it.
Brought things down to 3 under after that hole. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Oh, you hit the send button on that one. That one's way up.
Oh, come on. We didn't catch it as much as I thought it would. Ooh.
Looks like you'll be putting.
And, nice little.
That was inspiring. And this is a real look at birdie. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
Fourth birdie of the day.
Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Come on, ball. Kick right.
Another nice little kick right.
All right. Solid approach shot. We can two putt from here. From 23 feet. looking super.
Come on, come on, go, go.
Had the birdie there. And tapping in for par.
Dang, I failed my goal. But it's okay.
And that will keep you at four under par.
Still good.
Okay, we got a bit of a long par four here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up.
Looks like this tee shot's coming in for safe landing. Dunk.
And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. Ooh, it looks like you're going to be putting. And yeah, I think a two putt from here. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say?
Yeah, you think a two putt on all these?
This one's on a good line.
I don't need a two putt.
Finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day.
Par 4, 3, 5.
Par at the moment. And here we have a lovely
par 4, 3, 5.
That was powerful.
Yeah, I got a powerful shot.
Setting up here, greenside rough.
Dang, I didn't back it up enough.
Good luck here, 9 feet away. This one's tracking. Oh! Here we go. Four par. And that'll do.
Gotta at least make par.
Five under for the round. Teeing up now on number 17.
Par three.
I think this one's going for it.
Oh, oh. Come on, give me a nice little bounce. That nice, went way further.
Dance floor. Send this ball home. You'll plop a birdie on the scorecard. Nothing wrong with that.
Come on.
Could be. Yes, that's what I want to see.
Got it.
6 under for the round. And let's start to wind things down here as we tee this up on the 18th. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin.
Give me a good bounce. Give me a good bounce, baby. Yes. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, not where I would have wanted it, but come on for eagle. Indeed.
And here is your eagle putt. Going towards that hole.
Ah, oh,
so close. All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey? Nice way to end things here today. Tapping in for the birdie.
Get the birdie. That's what matters.
Ending off a fantastic round of 7-under today.
Choose.
Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today.
This is what
hopefully we'll see you real soon.
Leave a like, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one.